be skinning a hog. I've asked a lot of people the best way to skin a hog, and I've come up with this plan. So if you're watching this or seeing this, it's because it worked well. So that's what we're gonna do. Alrighty, so the method that I was taught is to take a razor knife and cut some strips. So I'm gonna cut around up here like you would normally do to skin a deer or something. Except, don't cut the tendon. Holy cow, I'm not used to using a razor knife. Well. Okay. I should have been more careful with that. I just barely touched that tendon with this razor knife and it cut it. Do this one a little more gentle.
Daddy, the wind's probably blowing the camera downtown.
Probably.
Daddy, Ruby is letting me pet her. Don't
lick me, Cole. Okay. That was not good. But this may still work. We'll find out. The depth on the utility knife where it's just going to cut through the skin and then cut some strips. They started here. Cut all the way down. That wasn't quite deep enough. We'll try it again. Just like it.
Can I touch the piggy?
Sure. Because this one's probably too heavy, huh?
Well, its nose is on the ground now, Jeremiah.
So it can't wiggle so much, right?
Right, it's not really hanging freely.
Huh?
Oh,
it's
hooked. Do you want me to get some cord?
Josiah, you better
hold its leg and hang it back to the roots. Right here.
I don't know if
we
need to.
Gotcha. Be careful not to cut the tendon.
Just to make it easier if it's not.
Daddy, be careful not to cut
that's
the other.
That's right, Jeremiah.
That's working better than last time we did
it.
No hairs yet, huh? Daddy.
Right, Jeremiah.
Maybe no hairs yet, huh?
Hopefully none.
I hope
not. I'm just skinning and working the hide down and trying to leave as much fat on the hog as possible.
Don't
flex you.
A little bit hairs, huh?
Try to make it go with
the
you.
Other thing that might fight me on this is the guys who do this do it with warm hogs, freshly killed. So I'm sure that it's easier when the hog is warm. It's always easier to skin a warm animal.
Is that warm?
Daddy,
is
that
warm?
No!
Warm it.
Do you want me to touch it?
How cold it is?
Yeah.
But
the guts were warm.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's working.
Hey, is it working, Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it is. You have none hairs on it right now, huh?
Right.
You
can
hold a knife for...
Wow. That's... none hairs. That's a lot of none hairs. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You would have had a million. Huh?
Well, probably not, buddy. Just a couple.